Here's the elder. Diaz will have the 7-inch reach advantage. All right, to get us started now, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner,
a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, USA, ladies and gentlemen, an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nick!
First round underway. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Slightly deflected.
Alvarez gets caught with that punch. Left punch is clean, followed by a right.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous.
Oh!
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Oh!
Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of range.
Oh, you heard him.
Alvarez gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
These guys are swinging.
In on a single here. And busy as he looks to improve position here. And he's back up. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt. How about that
check?
Oh,
he is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. Oh, straight right. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
ninety seconds remain in the round. Blocks the shot. That punch no good.
Nice hook. He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He continues to find a home for that uppercut. That is a big weapon for him.
Oh! This could be it right here. There he swung with a haymaker.
Punch coming. It's blocked. And he connects there, Joe.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
That one hurt. Strong jab by Nate. Oh, he clipped him!
Outstanding back and forth first round.
Here's a huge punch to the head that stuns his opponent. And here we see another, several.
All right, let's get to round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's gonna wanna look to be defensive and move.
Oh, huge right hand!
He's definitely hurt.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh! He tagged him!
He's got him hurt here.
Big shots! He hurt him with that hook.
Can we show you the total strikes? Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh, he landed a good series of punches there. Alvarez. Oh!
He is hurt here.
Man, has his chin been tested over. He didn't miss with that uppercut. We got to fight, folks.
Huge kick misses. Good defense there.
Oh! Whoa! Big body shot.
Body.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! What a leg kick. He is really finding an opening for that uppercut.
Man.
Oh, he got tagged.
He's out!
Well, here is the big uppercut that led to the knockout. He had been throwing that uppercut throughout the fight, but this last one was the one that led to the KO.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 26 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
So Nate Diaz still getting the job done deep into his second decade as a professional mixed martial arts fighter. A lot